absolutely stunning.
So it's someone amazing with wonderful powers. Let's see who it is.
Shout out to my homeboy Dynamo, the magician.
Dynamo? Do you know who Dynamo is? It was the first time I heard it. Thanks to Mate Quadrano, now I know who Dynamo is. Thank you, Mate. So Dynamo, what is that? Dynamo is a magician. He was born in the United Kingdom. He was born on December 17th, 1982. Dynamo este prezentat de Matei Quadrano, clasa 6 la Liceul Pedagogic. Thank you.
Dynamo, yes. He was born in 1982. Imagine it's a dusky evening and you're walking along by the River Thames in London. Up ahead, a group of people have gathered together and are staring at something out in the water. Curious to join them, you can't believe what you're seeing. There's a man walking across the water as fast as traveling. Casually, the man stops walking, standing still as the river flows beneath him. A police boat speeds in and he's taking away into the night. The man's name is Stephen Frey, but most people know him as a magician called Dynamo. Stephen was bullied at school because he came from a poor housing estate and suffered from Crohn's disease, which means he stayed small. As a means of self-defense, his granddad taught him magic tricks like how to make himself seem so heavy that it would be impossible for any other kids to pick him up. Stephen took his magic to the streets, showing anyone who'd watch and making videos of their reactions. He also talked his way into fancy events and concerts so that he could perform so celebrities who were as amazed as everyone else when he trapped their phone in glass vials or pulled money out of thin air. Since then, he's practicing the news, levitated out square capsules, and walked through windows. His performance has been shows on TV, raised money for charity, and has been inducted into the secretive inner force of the Magic Circle. When he was 10, school bullies threw Stephen into a dam, knowing he couldn't swim. As he splashed uselessly, desperately, trying to keep from going under, Stephen wished that he could walk on water. Now he is Dynamo and he can.
Thank you, Matei. Thank you for sharing Dynamo. Now I know.